something, Rowan.
Hi, my name's Rowan from Philippines, and I like making sushi a lot. This is how you make longanisa sushi. Get seaweed, and you get these recipes. Rice, longanisa, egg. And even, of course, some seaweed. But freeze it. It might not be good.
So you put it in the freezer, Lowen?
Yeah. So this is how you make it. You take some of the rice. Then you get a little bit. Then you get longanisa. Then you get some of the egg. Another piece of egg. Then you take this. Then I think.
Should you always lick your fingers when you're rolling the sushi?
Yes.
Okay, just
if
checking.
It gets dirty. Then roll it. Then that's how you make it. Then try it.